Whether you operate a bar, a restaurant, or nightclub, accepting a credit card payment from a patron should be easy, right? But the rise of EMV as the new credit card standard is an industry shift that you're just not ready for. EMV stands for Europay MasterCard and Visa, and it is a very important change in the way everyone does business. The major credit card companies want to reduce fraud to protect business owners and consumers. By moving to EMV, payments are now made by a chip embedded in the card, rather than the traditional magnetic strip on the back of the card. Instead of swiping the card, you debit. But it's not just a change in style. Before EMV, if there was a fraudulent chargeback, the liability fell on the credit card issuer. Now, without the right EMV technology in your business, swiping a chip-enabled card results in chargeback liability to you. Since the industry switch, restaurant, bar, and nightclub owners using POS systems like Aloha, PosiTouch, Micros, and others that are not EMV capable do not stand a fighting chance against a chargeback because it is immediately awarded to the cardholder. These negative impacts are bad for profits, bad for growth, bad for business. There are more than 600 million EMV cards out there, and with that number continuing to rapidly grow, more businesses want to get on the right side of this liability shift. And that's where Prime Pay comes in. Our approach to EMV is new to the industry. Prime Pay is a software-based solution that is easy to integrate and easy to learn. You don't need to invest thousands or even tens of thousands of dollars in new systems to be industry compliant. Keep and use the system that you already know and understand for a fraction of the cost of complicated new systems. Prime Pay is the EMV solution that fixes the liability issue, allowing you to focus on customer service, not customer payment. So, if you still have questions or want to know even more, click on the link below now to check out the full demo.